morning to our honorable principal, respected teachers and my dear friends. Today we are gathered here to play a game. The motto of the game is each student has to come here and explain his or her topic. So let's start the game. Good morning to honorable principal, respected teachers and my dear friends. I am Apurva Saurabh from class 4B. My topic is our honorable principal. So let's start. Our honorable principal is respected Madan Mohan Shah. He is very capable, qualified and dedicated man. He is exceptionally respectable and fair. He is a good guide and companion of our understudies. We view him as our guru. He is famous for his strategy of instructing. He encourages us very pleasantly. He has extraordinary love from school and children. He pulls us as a magnet drives an iron. He lives for the school. We are his first love. His statement is love for us. He visits our class from time to time to encourage us. He sees that all teachers are functioning admirably. Our principal is sharp about games. He sees that all kids take part in games or other. We are pleased with our principal and we wish we have had him for long years. Thank you. Next, I would like to call Bhaiya Mohit to come here and explain his topic.
Thank you, Ben Apurva, to call me here. A fabulous good morning to our principal sir, vice principal sir, teacher, and my dear Bhaiya Ban. I am Ohija. My topic is my school. So let's start. It is not true to say that school is a place. School is a temple where we learn manner, behavior, discipline, knowledge, and more of the success of life. I am proud that in our school is named with temple. Education is an important part of life for every individual. Schools are a doors of education that leads to the success. My school plays a significant part in shaping the future personality of a child. My school is the greatest and reputable school in my area. I read in Mahendra Muni Saraswati Sisu Vidya Mandir. It is one of the best school and oldest school in Madhupur. It has a big building having several classrooms, principal office, reception, an auditorium, computer lab, health thinking lab, and a big library. All the rooms are well equipped and properly ventilated. It has a big garden where flowers and plants are planted. My school is one of an ideal school. Thank you.
Thank you, Bhaiya Mohit. Next, I would like to call Bhaiya Shibu to come here and explain his topic.
Thank you, Ben Apurva, to call me here. I am Shibu from class 4B. My topic is an ideal teacher. So let's start. Teacher are main marks. So an ideal teacher must be an ideal man. He must be honest and upright. An ideal teacher must be a true friend. An ideal teacher must have good commands of the subject he teaches. The aim of an ideal teacher is not to make money, but to make an ideal man. He teaches his students with love and care. He makes lessons interesting. He should move the characters of his students by holding before them high ideals of his own life, learning with an ideal teacher. In short, an ideal teacher must be a true friend of his students.
Thank you. Next, I would like to call Bhan Pankuri to come here and explain her topic.
To call me here. My name is Pankhuri Raj. I am from class 4B. My topic is our school's beautiful garden. Let's begin. My school garden is very beautiful. My school garden is very big and feels very fresh. There are many trees and plants in my school garden. There are two gardeners looking after it. They grow many flowers like rose, marigold, dahlia, etc. in my school garden. There are many varieties of flowers grow in the garden. There are fruits on the trees ready to eat. I like the butterflies on the flowers in my school garden. Thank you.
Thank you, Madam Sampuri. Next, I want to call Bhaiya Ayush to come here and explain his topic.
Thank you, Madam Sampuri, to call me. I am Ayush, but my topic is an ideal father. So let's start. My father is my best father in this world. My father is my superhero, my best and greatest model in my life. My father is my discipline maker. He gives me all the things that I want in my life. My father's name is Mr. Pramod Kumar Singh. He is a very honest person. My father is my discipline maker. My father is my best gift in my life. My father is my favorite guide. I want to become like my father. He works really to help and maintain the family. He is very lovely and handsome. I love my father so much. Thank you.
Thank you, Bhaiya Ayush. Next, I would like to call Bhaiya Anush to come here and explain his topic.
Thank you, Bhaiya Anush, to call me here. I am Anush Kumar from class 4B. My topic is my mother's
solar started. Mother is not simply a word. In fact, it is a whole universe in itself. Mother is a symbol of love, care, and sacrifice. She is the most important person in everyone's life. She is the most impact in my life. She is my first teacher, guide, and best friend. She gives me moral values and good habits. She gets up early in the morning and takes care of everyone in our family. Thank you.
Thank you, Bhaiya Anuj. Next, I would like to call Bhaiya Ritvik to come here and explain his topic.
Thank you, Bhaiya Apurva, to give me a chance. I am Ritvik Sharma. Our topic is importance of best friend. So let's start. A friend is an important part of everyone's life.